were somewhere around Barstow, on the edge of the desert, when the drugs began to take hold. We had 2 bags of grass, 75 pellets of mescaline, 5 sheets of high-powered blotter acid, a salt shaker half full of cocaine, a whole galaxy of multicolored uppers, downers, screamers, laughers, also a quarter tequila, quarter rum, case of beer, pint of raw ether, 2 dozen amyl. Not that we needed all that for the trip, but once you get locked into a serious drug collection, the tendency is to push it as far as you can. Intolerable vibrations in this place. Clearly, I was a victim of the drug explosion. A natural street freak, just eating whatever came by. Too weird to live, and too rare to die.
DJ Adams 760.